morning, everyone. I am here in the Cathedral of the Holy Spirit. I am witnessing the ordination of Bishop John Adams.
Glory, as we gather in this Cathedral of the Holy Spirit for a celebration of God's providence, His care for His church. To the people of Rangatahi, thank you for your welcome. Thank you for inviting us into your whenua. As we gather, we recognize you as the tangata whenua of this place. We recognize your tupuna, And I recognise also that you're joined by other iwi from around the Diocese of Palmerston North. To the diocesan family of Palmerston North, the priests and the people, greetings. It is good to be here with you today as we celebrate the ordination as Bishop of John Lewis Adams, a priest of Christchurch Diocese, whom the Holy Father has chosen to be your bishop.
Kia whaka Māori e tia te huma katoa e tangi ana. Kia whaka takotoria he tikanga mō te huma katoa o Hiona e tangi ana. Kia whaka pūtaia ki e tia o rō rātou hungarehu. Te tangihana, he hinu koa, te wairua pauri, hei kākahu whakamuiniti. A ka kia rātou, he rākau Ngāti Tika, he mea whakātō Ngā Ihoa. Kia whai glōria ai ia.
Thank you.
God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, Father of mercies and God of all consolation, who dwell on high and look upon the lowly, who know all things before they come to be, and who laid down observances in your church through the word of your grace, who from the beginning foreordained a nation of the just born of Abraham, who establishes rulers and priests and did not leave your sanctuary without ministers, and who from the foundation of the world were pleased to be glorified in those you have chosen. Pour out now upon this chosen one that power which is from you, the governing spirit, whom you gave to your beloved Son, Jesus Christ, the priest, the spirit whom he bestowed upon the holy apostles, who established the church in each place as your sanctuary for the glory and unceasing praise of your name. Grant, O Father, now of all hearts, that this your servant John, whom you have chosen for the office of bishop, may shepherd your holy flock. Serving you night and day, may he fulfill before you without reproach the ministry of the high priesthood. Hearer of the high priesthood of the oil of mystical anointing, and make you fruitful with abundance of spiritual gifts, handing on the book of the gospel. Shepherd appears, you may deserve to receive from him an unfading crown of glory.
Receive the bread we offer you, fruit of the earth and work of human hands. It will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
Disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. blessed passion, the resurrection from the dead, and the glorious ascension into heaven of Christ your Son, from the gifts that you have given us, this pure victim, this holy victim, this spotless victim, the holy bread of eternal life, and the chalice of everlasting salvation. Be pleased to look upon these offerings with a serene and kindly countenance, and to accept them as once you were pleased to accept the gifts of your servant Abel the just, the sacrifice of Abraham, our father in faith, and the offering of your high priest Melchizedek, a holy sacrifice, a spotless victim. In humble prayer, we ask you, Almighty God, to command that these gifts be borne by the hands of your holy angel to your altar on high, in the sight of your divine majesty, so that all of us who through this participation at the altar receive the most holy body and blood of your Son and be filled with every grace and blessing.
Bishop John, receive this colloquy, and may the mana of your office lead and protect your people in unity and peace to proclaim the joy of the gospel in this land.
I want you to know that I'm confident in my ability to lead you in this task. My confidence should not be considered arrogant and awful. I want to thank all of you who have made my